Thank you so much for getting associated with such a prestigious production house, Studio Green. I feel really very lucky. And on Vijay's debut in Tamil, so, you know, Arjun Reddy, everybody is, you know, a great fan, and me too. So, and Satyaraj sir, Kadipa, you know, sir, I looked at you and I was just like, oh my God, I had a fan moment. So, I feel really blessed to be working with such good people and such senior people. I'm sure I'm going to get to learn a lot. And I need all of your support and blessings. And thank you. Thank you so much.
Anyone who has said this in the 4th century, it means before you act, think wisely. But once you act, there's no point thinking, it's very stupid. After Pelli Chupulu became a huge success, a lot of people from the Tamil industry, the Tamil audience were giving me so much love, respect, and a lot of offers were coming to collaborate on Tamil films. But I thought wisely and I said, no, I won't. I do not want to do films unless I know the language. If I do it, I want to do it perfectly, I want to do it well, I want to do it right. So I kept saying no, and then Arjun Reddy released. And by then I had met Nyan a few times, and I really liked him. And he was very excited by the script. I was like, darling, listen to the script, darling, listen to the script. This is by this director called Anand Shankar. And because I really liked him, even though I had no intention of doing the film, I thought, chalo, let's listen. And then I met Anand. And the first time I met Anand, I was shooting non-stop day and nights, and I was really tired, and we met in the hotel room, and I was unable to focus, I was feeling sleepy. By the end of the narration, I was like, Anand, I'm like extremely tired, man. Can we meet again and can you narrate it? It sounds really interesting, but I was zoned out. And he said, sure, you tell me when you want me to come back again. I took a week's time. This time I made sure I slept well. And then I met him again. He was super nice to come back. He gave me a narration. And by the end of the narration, I said, Anand, I'm doing the film. I called Nyan and I said, I'm doing the film. And this time I didn't think. So now I realized clearly I did make a wise decision, because I'm here in Chennai in the months of March, April, May to shoot in this amazing weather. But now that I'm here, no more thinking, I decided to dive straight in and give it my all. For all those who loved, for all the people from Tamil Nadu who sent me so much love, and all the people from Tamil Nadu who've been asking me, saying, Vijay, we want to see you do a film in Tamil. Ennoda performance, ennoda voice la paapinga. And your love made me want to go bilingual, basically. All the love made me want to go bilingual without thinking. So for all those who love me, and for all those who don't, also you don't have an option, now I'm going to take it. Thank you.